I read her book, Battlefield of the Mind, in prison. My stepfather, he was an abusive man towards me. I used him as an excuse for years to do drugs. I would play it out in my mind like, if everybody knew my pain I was feeling, they would understand why I was doing it. But I had to forgive him, and I did that in prison after reading Battlefield of the Mind, and that's what released me.
Je kunt dit boek bestellen via onze website joyce-meyer.nl of telefonisch 026 20 22 100.